Borowiecki going with Jonah Gadjovich. Nashville led the NHL in fighting majors last year, so this is certainly no surprise, and Gadjovich is certainly a candidate to go for San Jose as well.
Well, Gadjovich earned a spot here in the Sharks lineup, earned it through training camp. A guy that, you know, picked him up off of waivers last season, came in, has dropped the gloves, fought for his teammates, and Borowiecki, as you mentioned, no stranger to throw on the fisticuffs as well. But Gadjovich, for me, is just continuing to improve for the San Jose Sharks offensively. Yeah, he can be physical and fight, but he's adding more than that these days. But he stands up for teammates, and as Borowiecki does as well.